Dear parents and beloved students, a very good morning to each and everyone. A very happy International Yoga Day. Health is wealth, fit for life. Your health depends on your lifestyle. Health empowers us to pursue our goals. You children are the future leaders and citizens of tomorrow. So taking care of our health is our prime responsibility. It's necessary to guard ourselves and take necessary precautions and follow the golden rules. Make cleanliness a habit. Exercise should be your daily routine. Having proper breakfast, early morning, and good sleep at a proper time. Intake of dry fruits, seasonal fruits, milk, homemade foods, green vegetables, sprouts in proper proportions will boost up your calcium, iron, proteins, hemoglobin, vitamin D, etc. Then, positive thinking. Next is, laughter is the best medicine as it increases your adrenaline which relieves one from stress. Let that stress be of any kind. Go for a walk, do cycling, solve puzzles, crosswords which will increase your mental ability. Help your mom in the daily chores at home. Assess yourself. Find out your strengths and weaknesses. Work on your loopholes. Implement positivity and just see the result. You have enough of time, dear children. So utilize your time in a constructive and a productive and in a prudent way by eating healthy food in a right proportion at a right time. Last but not the least, yoga. Why do yoga? Why you have to implement yoga as your daily activity? As yoga enhances and enriches your life, it relieves you from stress. Implementation of all these builds up our immunity levels. It enhances our growth, not only physically, but also mentally and emotionally, and keeps you away from all sorts of infections, ensuring good health in the years to come. So let's take an oath today, children, that we will follow all the above ingredients to lead a healthy life. We will take care of our health so that we are an asset to our nation. Enjoy good health in order to study well. Thank you, dear children. Stay home, stay blessed.